See you guys later, huh?
See ya. All right. What'd you think?
I was actually really surprised. I really liked it.
Me too.
Did you?
Yeah, I loved it. Thank you so much. Are you okay?
Riley, come here. I just want a couple of shots. Come on, I just want a couple. Come back here. Go to the peace sign. Come here.
You don't understand what it is that makes me tick. Cause you wish you did. You always second guess, wonder if I say yes. But you just lose out every time. If you only knew what I talked about when I'm with my friends, just hanging out, then you have the inside scoop on what to say, what to do. That way when you play the game, baby, you can never lose. Don't you wish that you could be a creepy little sneaky little to know the things I do when I'm with my friends and not with you. You're always second guess, wonder if there's other guys I'm flirting with. You should know by now, if you were my boyfriend, I'd be true to you. If I make a promise, I'm coming through. Don't you wish that you could see me every second of the day? That way you would have no doubt that, baby, I would never stray. So don't you wish that you could be a sneaky little fly on the wall. All my precious secrets, yeah, you know them all. Don't you wish that you could be a fly on the wall? A little communication, well, that will go a long way. You're getting misinformation. To watch hearsay, hearsay. And what I say is, come a little closer. And what I'm gonna say is, don't you? Don't you? Don't you? Don't you wish you were a? Hey, don't you wish that you could be a boy on the wall? A creepy little sneaky little boy on the wall. All of my precious secrets, yeah, you know them all.
You would not believe this. The craziest thing happened. There's all these paparazzis, and they would not quit chasing me. They were dancing, and I'm not really sure why, but they were. And it was absolutely amazing, but still really weird. And they kept coming after me, and I really could not escape from them. And every time I would think I did, they would just multiply. And it was just so strange that I just could not escape. I was up in the ceilings. I was everywhere, and I could not get away from these guys. It was insane.